Foot speed, Wikipedia audio. Foot speed, or sprint speed, is the maximum speed at which a human can run. It is affected by many factors, varies greatly throughout the population, and is important in athletics and many sports, such as association football, rugby, American football, track and field, hockey, baseball and basketball. The key determinant of foot speed in sprinting is the predominance of one distinct type of muscle fiber over another, specifically the ratio of fast twitch muscles to slow twitch muscles in a sprinter's physical makeup. Though fast twitch muscles produce no more energy than slow twitch muscles when they contract, they do so more rapidly through a process of anaerobic metabolism, though at the cost of inferior efficiency over longer periods of firing. The average human has an almost equal ratio of fast twitch to slow twitch fibers, but top sprinters may have as much as 80% fast twitch fibers, while top long-distance runners may have only 20%. This ratio is believed to have genetic origins, though some assert that it can be adjusted by muscle training. Speed camps and speed training manuals, which purport to provide fractional increases in maximum foot speed, are popular among budding professional athletes, and some sources estimate that 17% to 19% of speed can be trained. Though good running form is useful in increasing speed, fast and slow runners have been shown to move their legs at nearly the same rate. It is the force exerted by the leg on the ground that separates fast sprinters from slow. Top short distance runners exert as much as 4 times their body weight in pressure on the running surface. For this reason, muscle mass in the legs, relative to total body weight, is a key factor in maximizing foot speed. Factors in speed. The record was 44.72 km per hour, seen during the final 100 meters sprint of the World Championships in Berlin on August 16, 2009 by Usain Bolt. Maximum human sprint speed is strikingly slower than that of many animals. Compared to other land animals, humans are exceptionally capable of endurance, but incapable of great speed. For example, cheetahs can attain short bursts of speed well over 100 km per hour, the American quarter horse has topped 88 km per hour, greyhounds can reach 70 km per hour, and the Mongolian wild ass has been measured at 64 km per hour. Even the domestic cat may reach 48 km per hour. Limits of speed. Notes.